The Mother Who Died Too by Edith M. Thomas, read for LibriVox.org by Helen C. Ferrara. She was so little, little in her grave. The wide earth all around so hard and cold. She was so little, therefore did I crave. My arms might still her tender form enfold. She was so little, and her cry so weak, when she among the heavenly children came. She was so little, I alone might speak, for her who knew no word, nor her own name. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.